I'm Kev. Now today I'm going to teach you how to make a very simple mini centerpiece with a heart shape in the middle. Now what do we need? We need, of course, a hand palm, 4 12-inch round balloons, 4 12-inch white round balloons, this is red, and 1 12-inch heart-shaped balloon, and of course this is for the balloon weight. Right, 5-inch. Now we need a double-sided tape. So we need two cute teddy bear, pair of scissors, and some permanent marker pens. Okay, let's start now. Now for the white one, we need to make it into about 6 inches. So approximately 10 pumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And to join them together, lock them up. Okay. Fine. Next one, we are going to make this into 7 inches, possibly 16 pumps. And make it rounder, just press a bit. Until so you can see the heart shape. Four, right? Tie it up. You can let go some of the air. If you feel that it's too hot. One of the nozzle here, tie it up together. Difficult then probably just spread it around. Make it easy. There. Next one, you can just use the double-sided tape and cut it off in a small piece and paste over here. In this case, we'll put two. I hope you all like what you're watching here. You can adorn with it with feather or with light or anyhow that you like. And please remember to like my channel and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. See you next time.